Welcome to Civ 6. So anyone watching on YouTube, welcome to the video. Anyone on Twitch, also welcome. I played this game for the first time last night and I really enjoyed it. That's the first time I've ever played a Civ game. So I never played Civ 5s, which I know one of my buddies was really into. So this will be the second time I play the game. Here we go. Let me just try to get into it here. Get everything set up. So I'm the Vikings today because I look like a Viking. Might as well be them. These are my settlers. So where can I settle? Is there any right here? So we got ourselves a. This is a little loud in my ears, so I just wanted to turn it down. I already did a little bit, but I am wearing headphones, so this is really loud. So, I mean, it's not going to be anything too intricate while I play this. Just kind of want to play a little bit and just stream. And if it's anything like yesterday, I will get wrapped in this game for the next 3 4 hours. So, just kind of be ready for that. So I guess it's a really good. I know it's a really good. Can I not move my warriors yet? No, not yet. Okay, but I have the city now. So let's see. What can I have him make? I suppose just get started on the little builder. Yeah, I mean, just kind of if you like watching this, just kind of sit back and enjoy, because I'm just gonna play this. I don't know if I'm gonna talk too much. Again, this is not gonna be anything super high, what's the word am I looking for? I don't know what the word I'm looking for is. Okay. Well, anything, I'm not taking this too seriously, just want to play some Civ 6 and stream it at the same time. So, hope you guys enjoy. Let's get into it. So, I got Nidaros. This is also a thing I can definitely stream a lot because I really enjoy this game. And I can stream it for a long time. Okay, so you're still working on that, and I get one population. I got six houses already. Oh, shit. Move you over there. Villagers there. Bronze working is considered. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to talk a ton. I just kind of want to play. This production. That's in six.
state. Establishing diplomatic... There are several different types. Just as our citizens have faith in your leadership, so they are beginning to have faith in a higher power. I think it is wise to cultivate this new way of... Our city continues to prosper.
Should I just declare war on him already? Could probably wipe him out already. Let's wait. Let's just see what they do. Population. Yesterday when I played, it was just kind of a lot of getting used to the game and learning everything. Now I think I have a little bit of a grasp of what exactly I'm supposed to do. But I will eventually want to take out these guys just because that opens up a ton of land for me. I'm the Vikings, so I do kind of have to be the battle-torn war mongers, I guess. That's my favorite way of playing, but elephants. We're already up to three population. That's way better than my last playthrough. They're over here. Okay. So that's. See if I can start expanding maybe this way a little bit, and then I want to maybe go over here and up just to when I do eventually attack them, because I will, just to kind of flank them.
It would seem we have finally tracked the barbarian raiders plaguing these lands to their source. We must destroy the stronghold.
Okay, where are they?
It is best to use caution when moving.
Oh, they're right here. Two for a builder. I might get wiped out there, but I'm going to be bold. However, I can get some more land while I'm waiting. Production. Cool. Okay, I am not even close enough to be able to take them over. Let's build a monument. Builder, let's see. All right. Maybe I'll go to war with Alexander. We can be buddies. Shit.
Enacting new policies in our government can be of great benefit. Our people await your decree.
At his best, man is the noblest.
Let's get a farm going. Right here.
City-state neighbors have made a request of us. If we can impress them, I think they will reward us handsomely.
So that's another city-state. So I got two right next to me. So the other one's right here. I do want to do the war one. Set up another farm. Gotta go all the way around the mountains too. Just 'cause I don't wanna go into their territory yet. You can build a new farm. We got a monument in four and another population in four. All right, cool. Do have more money, I can buy more land. Where's all the production? Just because it yields a lot of production. Kind of stretching us thin, but whatever. I'm sorry, what? I'm not fighting anyone because no one's fighting me. Dipshit. I will fight them. I want to fight these guys, but don't exactly have the strength to do that yet. Just a couple of warriors, so. Shut up. Oh, there we go.
We have recently gained advanced knowledge in city planning. Creating
writing is easy.
Oh, they're invading.
Your Grace, I worry about the happiness of our city.
The southern. Can I not do that? Oh, I am. Never mind. I'm stupid. Sorry. There's going to be another barbarian camp somewhere over here.
We have the opportunity to develop a formal trade route between two cities. A trader unit is required to establish such a route, which would.
Every nation lives by exchanging.
So after the settler, I'll do a trader. I can move him another. Think that's Alexander's people. No, that's these guys. Zanzibar or whatever. What? Why am I not honorable? What did I do? I don't know. I haven't done anything to him, so. Let's do irrigation just to. You fight the city states. I'm guessing he's the aggressive one. Oh shit. The barbarian's coming, I didn't even know. That is not good. Hopefully they stay away for now. Oh, it's just a scout, never mind. Oh, but you know, he'll invade my land. That's also cool. Oh, and these guys, that's just great. I'm so happy to hear that. Yes, shut up. Need to fight him. Oh, and I'm just getting surrounded by barbarians. That's great. I am so happy to hear that. One of you, please back off. They're gonna fight us and not do shit. Oh, so they're like really weak. Suppose let's go over here. Yeah, I'm kind of worried about these guys in the bottom. See what they do. Oh my God, there's another. Cue those. Just get me warriors. Shit. Why are there so many barbarians around here? Those are three different barbarian camps are attacking me. This is not a great start. Not happy about I got one more until. Still need these. Archery, astrology, or sailing. Archery. Why are these guys not moving? Well, we fended them off. I want them fortified until they're healed, and I got a few more than three. I'm fighting. Not fighting you. Dear God. I hate this guy.
My liege, we have an envoy at our disposal. We can use the envoy to gain favor with
Mr. I don't care. Now, okay. Now we get a settler. Now we work on that. Unless maybe I should get a builder, but I don't know. I can buy some more land. Or I can buy a settler, I guess. I don't think I can chase after them. What do we got? Settler. Cannot buy. I can buy a scout. I don't really. Just, yeah. Can't use them yet. Can I pair them up with these guys? Forgot if I can do that. Or pair them up with the higher ranked ones. I cannot do that. Never mind. Fight me, cowards. That's great. Shit. Let's take over this place. Oh, and I get iron from this. So that's huge, actually. Or I think that's iron, right? Hold on. I can't tell. Whatever. Either way, that's big. You guys are chill. I think you're from Candy. Candy? Okay. Are my spearmen about to be? Yeah, close. Builder. The slinger gonna attack me? Attack my city? What is his problem? I don't get it. I built semi close to him, I guess. But he didn't. I'm not even close to him. Okay. Please just wipe these guys out. Thank you. Sure. So let's move them down here. These guys attacking me? No. Are we not? Well, that's why I keep getting attacked by them, because they're right there. Dear Lord. How much does it take to buy 260? I guess I should try to wipe him out. And yeah, try to wipe him out and then go here. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this, but oh, and they built archers. That's just fantastic. I need to try my best to just take down them a little bit. And I'll send more spearmen in when my granary's done. I could build a civilization over here, too. These archers are going to attack me, probably. Or not. Yep, never mind. I need to prepare for an onslaught of these guys and just wipe them out so they don't cause me any more issues. I need more spearmen. Archers are back. What are you guys? Oh, you're chill. All right. I don't know. Turns. They're going to tag me or not. I need more spearmen. Nice. Okay, well, these guys need a heal so I can bring them and the other spearmen that I'm about to build. Maybe I should wait to onslaught until I get some archers. I think so. So let's just sit here and heal for a second. Oh, hello. Just answer my snaps.
Your Grace, we have obtained greater knowledge in the art of building
Ah. I want you guys to make also a granary. Just build this place up a little bit. They're not. We're kind of surrounded on each side right now. So I'm not sure if any barbarians are going to trouble us yet. There's always a chance, but from this angle, from this side, yeah, we need to deal with these guys. And then we have the shore. So if we can take over the shore, that's a big help. So yeah, let's just. One more until these spearmen are built. Archers. So I'm gonna sit right here. Wait, no, that's that was stupid. Sorry about that. I wanted these guys to come up. That was stupid. I don't know why I was thinking that was the archers I was training. What are you guys? Scouts. Oh, we're in like a full-out war right now. That's just fantastic. Wait till our archers are built. Still got four more turns until they're built, but whatever. I want you guys to heal. I want you guys to heal up quick. And then Can I build any more troops? Can build. Yeah, let's build some warriors. You're done in two, so we can kind of start planning this little attack. Okay. Glad that did nothing. Oh, thank you guys. Build some walls. These guys help me out a bit. Thank you, Candy. Boom! Take out the archers. And you guys move here and let's. You guys seem ready to go. Let's go. What are you building? Walls? Okay. I am fighting. Again, I am fighting. Shut up. Good battle. Well.
You tread on dangerous waters in the face of England and her loyal colonies.
Okay. I still don't know where you are. And I don't know, whatever. A little preoccupied right now. Sorry, honey. Just keep you right here. We should take him out right now. Fantastic. You move there. There they go. Thank God. That was getting annoying. What about a... You settle in the continent they want presence in. Okay. I'm pretty sure I started here. Alright, let's go back and you guys can just kind of defend. You can go over here quick. Now we can just finally get to work. I have a scout? Why do I have a scout? I didn't make one. Oh, did I just get gifted one? Cool. After these walls, I want to do another settler. Because now I can kind of take over this entire region. So, screw him, I guess. Looking fine up here. Oh, I'm getting attacked by boats. That's... You come back. I'm not too worried about them right now. Let's build up my city, my main city a little bit, and then we can start expanding. Because I'll have this whole region to pretty much just entirely take over. So, cool. You guys heal. You guys heal. Get back into my land and heal. You guys. Okay. I was looking over here in... I can't even see that from where I'm sitting. Gizmo? I didn't even know that was the name of this place. Very cool, I guess. Oligarchy. I love oligarchy. Since we're just trying to build up right now, I'm going to do autocracy and I'm not trying to attack. I don't know. You guys heal. So we're making, oh yeah. Get another builder going over here. My scout can attack him. Sure. Battle of the Scouts. I guess. Another scout over there. Meaning there's probably another camp around here. So we got a trade route going. I should probably get a trader going. I do not know why everyone's pissed at me. I know why the Queen Victoria is pissed at me, but I don't know why Alexander is just.
My liege, we are beginning to attract the attention of the more specialized.
Oh, so he's expanded quite a bit. Oh, he is. Oh my God, he is expanding. Okay, I need to start expanding too then here soon. Whatever. Another city state. All right, and I need to make a settler. I do want to see if I can eventually get to like the rockets or whatever they are. Should I build over here? I should, once I build this scout, not scout, settler, start to build some more of that stuff around here too. Yeah, let's try to get this mine. Not know there were barbarians there, but cool. You fill up my water bottle soon. Get a little thirsty. Who's fighting? Are they fight? Oh, they're fighting over here. Yeah, barbarians, take out that city-state. And my scout, I guess, whatever. Never mind. Not too happy about it anymore. How long? 2 turns? Blah. Okay, one more. Oh, I didn't even know this. There's barbarians over here. Where should I build? Over here or down the ways? I want to take the water down here. So. I should start building encampments and stuff like that. So I can do. Where are all these ones coming from? I don't even know where there's another barbarian area. Get out of the range of those guys. Where are you guys coming from? I genuinely don't know. There's got to be an encampment right here. Another thing to deal with. God damn it. Do I want right here or right there? Let's take this one first. Where is your camp? Where are you coming from? They're a lot more advanced than me, so it's not like you 4 or 5 until I'm healed. Oh, okay. Oh. That makes sense. Hi, Bert. Oh, there's my dog. There's my dog's. Hi, Winnie. That's dope. So happy. Oh, let's get a builder going. Okay, as the archers are taken care of. So now, for now, we just have this last swordsman. Okay. Well, this is not, this, that was not good. Thank you. Where are they? I do just kind of want to see if the barbarians are coming, and I don't know exactly still where they're coming from. And I think it's right here somewhere, but I don't really know. Spearman, please heal. Well, I found it. That's for sure. Wonder if maybe we should do a little onslaught of them. Yeah. Nope, there they've made more swordsmen. Oh, little guy with a war cart's coming through. Yes, Alexander. Help me out here. Get rid of the barbarians. Think I need to go help a little bit. Wait, they got a promotion. Major victory. Yes, sir. We're about that. Thank God. Now we can expand to this entire region here. Ooh. You're making a builder. Should make a builder up here and then bring it down over here just to help him get started. Well, there they go. Anyway. I think that's exactly what I should do. Just bring a builder and bring it down here and just attempt to build this area up a little bit for them since they can't make stuff quick on their own. Where we at over here? Choose promotion. Fantastic. Well, I do. Oh, we're getting that one anyway. I do want that so I can start to get some milk. Two turns for a builder. Is it two population and what's Candy doing? 25 with 7 population, 23 with 10. Yeah, Alexander's just killing it right now. By the way, I do want to make a little banana farm, though. That could help us. What else can I make? A holy site. Where do I put a holy site? Yeah, we can do that. Cool. I know I said I was going to send him down here, but I do want the builder to go harvest these oranges and make a little area for that. So, Know what I said, but I don't care. Where are you at? Skeezmo's kind of hopping off a little bit. They have not got attacked once. And they're kind of our... It's a very important village for us because they have a few things that really help us. Let's get these oranges. What time is it? How far are you from? 6 turns? That ain't bad. Okay, now we'll send them down here. Okay, how long till that gets taken up? 6 turns. What are you guys? Not my problem.
No hour of life is wasted.
I don't get Alexander at all. He does have a lot of land. You get a builder in one, and then you create the lib, no, not the library. You create the holy site in 3. You create the library. Okay, so we're got a few things that are. I don't know what you want, bro. Stop talking to me. Let's create a long ship and take these guys on. Yeah, you know, I didn't even create any ships in the last game I played. And I was really right on the... I started right on the river too, which was kind of weird, but... Little cow farm. Little ranch going on. Nice, nice. Things are moving. Let's do it. Area to do that, but no. Let's create another builder just because I want to take over that little siege tower. Chase after him a little bit. Nice. Great general. He's right here. Just create a powerhouse. Kind of debating if I should start war on Alexander. I need to make a trader, that's next. I forgot about that. Send him back. Hi, Bert. My dog's back.